Hey, okay, we're back here for the Victory Fire Nuzlocke. And right now, all we have is this Pokemon right here. Kenpachi the Axew. Dragon Fighting type. Guts is its ability, and it's a relaxed nature, which raises defense and lowers speed. I don't know if that's good or not. Whatever. But yeah, so let's continue on. I think I know where to go now because I did a little bit of grinding. Kenpachi's level 13. I was about to say 3. But I still don't have the running shoes nor the Pokeball, so the Nuzlocke has not started yet. So yeah. Okay, so that's done. Alright, let's go. Let's get these berries. Thank you. Yes, these orange berries will be helpful. Thank you for the... No. Okay, thank you. All right. Yes, Petcha Berries. Thank you for the Petcha Berries. Let's give Kenpachi an orange berry right now. No, orange. Give to you. Yes. Okay. All right, let's go. And you are a trainer. Great. What a surprise! A young hot car. Yeah, I guess so. And you have a Zubat, and that's it. Flying type are so scary now. Just because of it actually is a fighting type. Scratch. Wow. 2-hit KO, nigga. Fuck out my face, nigga. Woo, woo. Look at that shit. Alright, scratch. She'll take you out. And it. Wow. Are you serious? 1 fucking HP. Snap out. Yes. Good shit, nigga. Good fucking shit, man. Good shit, nigga. That's what I'm fucking talking about, man. That's what you do! Diglett. Oh shit, that was a crazy ass animation. Leer. Sand attacker, yep. Already knew that shit was gonna happen. Already knew. And of course I hit myself in the confusion. Of course. Sand attack again. Oh my gosh. We're not gonna hit anything now. We're not gonna hit nothing. Oh shit. Oh wow. That did a lot of damage. Did a lot more than I thought it would. And it missed! Of course, sand attacks are coming through from... There we go. Thanks for the lovely experience, though, man. Thank you, Flint. And the money, yo. Thank you for your money. All come in handy soon. What's up here? No items. Okay, so let's con... What the fuck? Are you... Okay, there's a nurse right there. All right, good. God damn, there's so many fucking trainers and shit. An ecstatic. Good one to battle. Oh, shit. Make that shit hot for that nurse. Joy over there, man. She's pretty hot, man. Look at all these muscles. I'm flexing for her shit. She don't know it's me. Because you're fucking dumb. You're tackling... Hitmonchan. Wow. I can't read. And we are faster. Comet punching. Oh, damn. Just 2 damage every time. Alright, so that's good to know. Twister. Pop. Yes, okay, good. So I'm setting up. Nah, you're about to be dead, so no need to set up, man. No need to set up now. Bye-bye. And the orange berry. Let's go. And you should be dead. You should be dead. After this, you should be gone. You should be gone after this. Right? Unless, like... You only do one damage with it, but that's highly impossible. Yes, okay, almost level 14, let's go. Too hot. I know she's too hot, man. She's fucking bad as fuck. Alright, let's get this other orange berry on you. Give to you, yes. Since you're the only Pokemon we have right now, since we don't have any Pokeballs. Potion, yes, and heal you up. Thank you. Even though I know there's a Nurse Joy right there, but we have to battle her before we can use her. Is there an item down here? Anything? What's over here? So why? Okay. Well, that was a big waste of fucking time. Alright. Okay. I wish we had Pokeballs. Like, for real. It'd be nice to have another Pokemon. That hurt a lot. Ow. That just hurt my head. I just heard it. Run. Got away safely. I know. Thank you. Alright, Nurse Joy.
I'm a trainer here. Will you help me?
Nurse Joy becoming a trainer. Yo, you stepping up in the world. Damn, look at that. Oh my lord, her ass though. I want to see what that nigga was talking about. That ass though. Bye, Bellsprout. Your ass. Straight booty.
Bye, Bellsprout.
Bye. Oh, damn. Calm down with that one damage. Calm down with that. Of course, you're Nurse Joy. You would have super potions and shit. Because you're a nurse. That's what you do. You heal Pokemon. That's what you're best for. I got you. Too bad your Bellsprout has to go. Bye, Bellsprout. Thank you, though. And one more? Okay, who is it? Chance! Yo, this experience is going to be lovely right now. This experience is going to... Hold on. Yep, defense drop. Growl. Fuck. Don't tell me it's going to be growling. Don't growl again. Use soft boiled or whatever. Okay, good. Good. Keep doing that. Keep doing that. Oh my lord, no, don't growl. Damn it. Let me scratch. Let's see how much that does. Oh lord. Oh shit. Oh my god. Yo, that did a Alfie had like 3-4 up. Potion, of course. And if we had 3-4 defense drops, we would have fucking. Yo, look how much damage that does. Yes, okay. How much experience can you give us? So much. Yes, yep. See, we're almost to 15. We're gonna be like level 25 by the time we get another Pokemon. Oh, you did great, thank you. Fine, as of turn, I will heal your Pokemon. Thank you, Nurse Joy, for healing my Pokemon. Yep, thank you. Fuck. Okay, so which way do we go now? This way? Ooh. Please tell me this is a Pokeball. I really want to catch another Pokemon. A full store. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Honestly, I just wanted to capture another Pokemon. Magnemites are in here? Okay. That's nice to know. Bye-bye. Oh, and if you haven't done already, please subscribe and leave a like. It'll really help out the channel a lot. Okay, so we go this way. Okay, good. What's up here? Is there, like, another Pokeball or something? What's up here? Hidden item? So, why do they put useless shit everywhere? Jeez. And, of course. Hey, stop! You look strange! What the fuck do you mean? Is it because I'm black? You call me strange because I look black? What the fuck? That's crazy. You You're a racist ass person. That's crazy. Let's twister. Stab dragon move. Let's see how much that does. Over half. No, crit! Crit! Let's go. Getting crits for days. Thank you. Zubat. Stab, twister. Let's go. Let's see how much this is. Over half. Please be over half so it's a 2-hit KO, because I don't feel like... Good. Yay! Yay! A good one damage. Scratch. Bye. Bye, fucking ugly ass piece of shit ass nigga. Okay, Lavitar, you got a Lavitar. Wow. Can I get one of those? I want one stab twister. I want a Lavitar. That'll be a powerful ass team. And that'll be a powerful ass team. A fucking Tyranitar and a what is it? I forgot what the fuck it's called. Is it Haxorus? I feel like it's Attacker Haxorus, but I'm not sure. We'll see when it evolves. Fuck, I forgot its name. Whatever. I don't care. I do, but I don't. Oh, we're out. We're out of the cave. Well, there's no, and we have to battle you. Let me predict the future. You know the future? Oh my god. Oh, he's black. He's black, and you have an Abra. He only has teleport. Please tell me he only has teleport, so I can just body the fuck out of you. Barriers that raise defense. Yep. Cause your defense is utterly ass. Another barrier. Oh my god, don't beat that guy. Do not be that guy and just spam barrier. The whole fucking. And you have an orange berry. Great. Dragging on the battle longer than. Okay, stab twister. You have sap. Good game. It's over. I'm healing up right now. Okay, the thorn berry just went off. I'm healing because I'm not trying to die. And it was Psybeam. What the fuck? Oh, you stupid motherfucker. Oh, shit. You went for barrier when you have like 2 HP. Oh, my God. And you're faster. See, look how much fucking. Oh, my God. Why does that do so much? Why are you part fighting? Why are you dragon fighting type? That makes no sense to me. You don't even look like a fighting type. And you're not getting any moves either. Like, what's going on with you, B? I know more. No, I hate. Oh, my God. Why can't we just decline people? Let's go heal up again. Let's go heal up. There's Joy, where are you? I need my Pokemon healed up again. Diglett, that's not bad. Okay, so let's go here. Thank you. Bye. There you are, Nurse Joy. Please, I need healing. I'm all stressed out. Come on, get on your knees and just heal me real quick. Oh, shit. I need to stop. All right, thank you, Nurse Joy. Alright, let's go. I'm ready to get up, get out of here. Let's go. Yup. Mm-hmm. Is this where we need to go? Yay! I'm going to the right. I'm not battling you. Why is there so many trainers? Nope. Okay, I'll battle you. Making this longer than it has to be. And if If the first gym is normal type, why don't you have any fighting type moves? So we just easily just one shot all the normal types and stab twister. Bye, Roselia. Bye. And you flinched. Let's go. Can we get another one? Another flinch? Can we get another flinch? Another flinch? Another flinch? Yes! Oh, wow. We heard that voice. Wow, the voice crack is real. Yeah. The voice crack is real. Oh my god, the voice crack is real. And we got OD. Yes, give us that money. Because you a hoe. Ooh, where are we now? What the fuck? Where are we? Cutter's Allen's house? You're a trainer? What the fuck? Oh my god, okay. Mankey. Alright, let's go, let's get it. Leer. I didn't even meet the Leer. I misclicked. I meant to go down. Oh my god, you're gonna use Scratch. I'll scratch you right back. Fucking one shot you. Called it. Yep, let's go. Who's coming out next? Machop? I'm gonna scratch you too, nigga. I'm gonna scratch you with these little ass claws and shit, nigga, and do crazy amount of damage. And just, you feel me? For real, like, I'm gonna fuck you up with this fucking little ass claw, nigga. Like, seriously, how does that hurt, though? I'm just like, because, like, when you watch Pokemon, when you scratch or something, it doesn't really look like it hurts all that much. Like, it looks like a little scratch. But, Dad, I really want to start my own journey. Oh, it's a girl. Lily, just give up that silly thought. You have no idea. But, Dad. No, Lily. I won't agree with you. Mr. Allen, please consider. Don't you think...
Wow.
Don't you think you can stop her?
I don't care. Lily, Miss Silk, I won't change my thoughts. It's too risky to wander outside.
Who are you? You're here to reach me? Fine, as you see, Allen doesn't allow her daughter to travel with her Pokemon. Will you persuade him to allow Lily to start her journey? You will? Then everything is dependent on you.
What? You want to persuade me to... I'll tell you, no. Unless you defeat me. Oh my god, everything's just resolved. Pokemon battle. Pokemon battle. Expert Allen would like to battle. Holy shit, you have three Pokemon. Charmander. Is he gonna have Charmander, Squirtle, and... Bulbasaur. Scratch. Yes, okay. Cut. Of course. Everything that... Todd is Charmander cut. The fuck? Oh, shit. Makeda, you know you can learn cut, too. You have everything that can learn cut. So I wonder what his last Pokemon's gonna be. I wonder. Scratch. Did we get the flinch? Oh shit, I didn't even notice. I bet. Zangoose. If we get a Zangoose, I'm gonna be happy as fuck. Cause I never used one before. Alright, use Twister! Bye. Bite. What the hell? That shit ain't gonna do shit to me, nigga. Twister, come through. Come through. Come through. That Twister, now Scratch. I'm gonna defeat you with the normal type move, nigga. Bye. Bye bye. It's level 16. Learn something, please. No? Okay. How do you do this? I won't admit it. Thanks for the money, though. Thanks for the fucking cash, man. I can't believe it. Why? You? But, still, you won. Me? Fine, Lily, I'll allow you to travel. And you, child, I'll give you this. Thank you for cut, sir.
Oh, really? Like, Dad, thank you, bye. Wait, kid, I want to battle you.
God damn it. I only have one Pokemon. Leave me alone. Three. Don't do it. Fuck. Oh my god. Alright. Scratch. Let's see how much this does. Oh my god. You are fucking powerful as fuck. Scratch. My family's being loud again. Why do you have all things that are super effective against my name? Oh my god. Please tell me this is just... Oh, we're about to get fucking pooped on again for like the fifth time in a row. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, we fainted. Another flying type? Nope. An ice type. Water ice type. Leer. Hopefully all it knows is some... It doesn't know any ice type moves. Growl. Of course! Don't use it again. Okay, good. Alright. So this should do at least a good amount. Should do a good amount. And it doesn't... Fuck! Does nothing. Wake up. Wake up. Oh my god, are you serious? Wake up. Right... The slappers. Oh my god, are you serious? Yo, we need like 5 crits, man. Wake up. Now you're just gonna spam growl. Wake up, please. Oh my god, that's doing nothing! Only if you knew, like, karate chop or something. Like, this would be a lot easier. It's not. Stop! Yo, this battle's gonna drag on forever because you wanna fucking spam growl and shit. How much is this gonna do? This is gonna do nothing, watch. Watch. Oh, actually, did a good. Stop singing. Piece of shit. Twister. Now it's gonna spam growl again. Water gun. Now you wanna attack me. Now you wanna attack. And it does nothing, you little fucking shithead. Wake up. Oh, this is really getting me mad. This is really getting me mad. It really is. Please wake up. This is the only bad thing about having one Pokemon. Can't switch out. Can't. Thank you. Thank you. Finish it off, please. Finish it off. I don't want to look at this fucking Lapras anymore. I really don't. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh wait. How long have I been recording for? God damn. 24 minutes goes by fast. Level 17. Karate chop, please. Or some fighting type move. Low kick, something. And you're not learning any fighting type moves. Why are you part fighting? You really are tough. I know. I've been asking you. Perfect, kid. And you are a T-Flow, right? Fine, I got a T-Flow, right? See ya. I'll also leave. I should go back to the gym to accept challenges. But at first, I have to go to Amber Yellow Library to do something important. Alright. What's over here? I'm gonna explore a little bit. Oh my god. Yep, no. Okay, bye. Damn. It's over here. Yep. Alright, can't go over there. I already know I have to do this because I watched the first part of the video. Okay. The only good thing about that is it's a physical move. I don't need to heal. Oh no, I don't even know. Oh my god, why did I go there? Oh, okay, no, I can jump off the ledge. Alright. See, I look at things before. Actually, fucking complain and shit. Alright. So let's cut. Oh my god, they did a lot. Oh my god, where's the move leader's house? I want to get there as soon as possible so I don't have to carry cut. But ask you! Where's the move leader's house? And then Kata. Bye. Bye bye. You need to go. It's a stronger scratch. Cut is a stronger. Cut is a stronger scratch, and slash is a stronger cut. See? Yeah. Blew your mind, didn't I? They're three. They're the same moves, just get even more stronger. I just blew your fucking mind. Okay, old man, get the oh my, yo, what the fuck? Alright, let's go to the library now. Okay, I battled everybody in here already, so that's good. Alright, let's go. Yep. And yep. Okay, the books are gone. Let's go back here. Let's talk to you. How many books have you learned today? Hey, child. Please don't bother me. I'm busy now. God damn you, fucking rude ass nigga. All right. Let's talk to you.
Oh, hey, kid. You astonished me. Well, you are the kid who helped Lily to achieve her dream, right? And your Tiflo. Well, I remember that. You did well. I'll finish here. My work here is now. I'll go back to the gym. Will you come and challenge me? If you will, I'll prepare to accept your challenge. Bye, Tiflo. See you in the gym.
Alright, let's go. Let's go battle her. And that should be today's episode. No, oh god. Oh god. Okay. Thank you. Shit. That should be today's episode. Okay. Alright, let's go battle this gym. Let's go heal up and then battle this gym. Alright, my family's being loud again. Because they don't know how to be quiet and keep their mouth shut. Actually, no, let's go right into it. I really just want to get this gym over and done with. It's a normal type. We should.
Hello, Tiflo. It's a nice day, isn't it? I earned my first gym badge here. And my goodbye. I'm better now. I'll prove it to you.
I guess it's our arrival, right? Alright. Sorry to fix my hair. Alright, so season. Goodbye, Twister. Bye, goodbye. Two shot you, right? Or one shot? I'm gonna say two shot. Yep, super effective. And you used Twister, and you're gonna one hit KO me because I don't feel like healing. Oh no, yes, let's go! Scratch. Rough skin damage. Do you have rough skin? What do you have? No, you don't have rough skin. Okay, never mind.
Oh, I lost my.
What the fuck? I don't even know what the fuck she said.
Haha, that's fantastic. You really are an adventure. Whatever that said. Maybe I said that too early, but I believe your strength. You proved your power to me just now. Oh, I just have to continue my journey. Bye! I'll see you later.
Alright, let's go heal up now. Okay. This gym should be easy just because it's normal type. I'm guessing Silk Scarf, normal type Pokemon. It's gonna be easy. Because we're part fighting, so it's gonna be less effective on us. Alright. Unless they have all fucking ice punch or some shit, and that's just gonna be annoying as fuck. And I'm just gonna, you know, end the video off here. If I lose like 16, 5 times. And, okay, that's off to you. A new challenger, welcome. What the fuck? Okay. And grind up to like level 30. And just one hit KO everybody with Scratch. Alright. Rattata. I'm gonna hit you with this powerful cut. Bye, cut. I mean, wow. Cut. Rattata. And my family's still being loud. God damn it. Alright. Let's get back into this shit. Alright, so I'm gonna use Scratch on this Rattata and kill this nigga off right here, right? He's gonna faint. And then, right, he's gonna send out his. Oh, never mind, he only has one Pokemon. My dumbass. You are too impolite. How am I impolite? Thank you for the battle. You being impolite? Okay. Oh, God. Alright. Another. Nice to meet you, Challenger, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Meowth. Okay. Alright. Twister. Stab. Let's see. One shot, right? Should one shot. Your defense is booty, I think. Okay. That's not bad. Alright. Bye, Meowth. You fucking trash-ass Pokemon. Clefairy. Alright. Twister. Two shot. This is gonna do a lot of damage. Gonna at least do 90%. Oh, never mind. Like 45, or no, 55. I mean. Okay, now my phone is being dumb again. Like 30 minutes into it, and you wanna act this way? What the fuck? Come on. Come on. Come on. Yo, I'm not recording this again. I'm really not. I'm gonna have to split the. If this shit acts stupid. I'm
gonna... Oh my god.
Come on! Stop acting fucking stupid. Please stop acting stupid. My little brother's crying. Okay, so, thank you, shit. Alright, good, thank you. Yay, stop acting stupid. Shit, okay, my little brother's crying and shit, so. For right now, I'm going to end off the episode right here. As you can see, I'm gonna save. Alright. So if you've enjoyed this episode, please subscribe. Please leave lots of likes. I'll release about the channel. Thank you. So yeah, in the next episode, I'm recording. Oh, later on today, I'm going to record the next part, and it's going to be facing the gym leader. So, on that note, enjoy the lock screen.